My dad should hire you back on in real life, he an architect.
This is what we're looking at today. The luxury party house by Bakkanen by Four Pastiques, selling for $1,195,615. Whoa, look how huge this is, guys. Oh my goodness, I like the landscaping. Good job, Bakkanen. I did not realize how big this house was. Oh, look at the pool. Oh, yes, that's right. That's the first place you go into, Kimsa. That is so cool. This looks nice on the outside, Bakkanen. Okay, I cannot wait. Let's check out the inside. Let's see what this is all about. Come on, guys. Come on, let's check this out. Oh, Thix is already in the garage. Hold on, let's see. What's in this garage? Is it anything fancy? Oh, we have security doors. Oh my goodness. I hope we do not have any problems with the security doors. Oh my goodness. Built by Bakkanen. Let's see. Oh, Luis is here. Ooh, wait, hold on. What's this? Oh, butler. Man, you're tall. You are so tall. Ooh, we even have a soldier. Oh, Cyber's here. Ooh. That looks nice. Oh my gosh, this kitchen. Oh my gosh. This is like, oh, I want to say industrial, but you know it's not industrial. Oh my gosh. Ooh. This room, this is so nice. Hey there, Nair. What else is there? Oh, we have your diving boards. This seems so big. Like, I'm running forever just to get around a pool, but it's nice. Oh, Barney's here. Wait, that's not Barney. Hold on, who are you? Oh my goodness, you're so cute, whoever you are. Oh, I love the cutouts for the plants. That's so nice. That is super nice. Okay. The organization in this house is beautiful. Look at you guys all right here just hanging out in the living room. Okay, let's see. What are we missing? We have the kitchen. We have the living room. You would think there would be another section over here, but I'm kind of glad that there isn't because this house is already too big. Oh, Cyber's over here in the dining room. I love the fixtures. Good job. It is so nice to see how builders use different shapes. Oh, look at that. Use different shapes to make their own little fixtures. It is so, so cute. Man, oh, Kinza, look. I love the cutouts Bakkanen. Good job. The art fixtures are just so cute. Okay, we have our first bedroom with access to the front yard, it looks like. Oh, Rinza, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I just gotta show this bathroom really quick. This is super nice. I love this so much. Oh, my food. Who took your food? Okay, I think that's it. Oh, Patrice. I think that's it for downstairs. Oh, look at you, Kay. Just sitting on an art fixture. Oh, see, like this with a backlit light. That is so nice. Good job. Okay, Bakkanen, I have to say, yes, you're right here. I have to say, what? Oh. You're not part of the art, but I have to say your art fixtures with your basic shapes are just incredible. I love them so much. Oh, Kimberly's sleeping. What's in? Oh, Patrice, are you ready to get in bed as well? Oh, I think so. Look at you. I'm really liking these cutout areas that you're putting your art fixtures. Oh, why'd you close the door on me? Hold on. Okay, so I think that's it for this bedroom. So far, two bedrooms. Oh, Luis is over here getting work done, looking at the dinosaur. Hold on. Oh, nothing over there. I was thinking that would be like a bathroom, but nope, that is a closet. What's over here? Oh, another bathroom. Sorry, Leon. Oh, see, even this, the cutout for the sink is so grand. I love this. Oh, this is so, so nice. Oh, we even have a jacuzzi. I love it. That is so nice. Oh, okay. We can even grill. See? Good job. This is a great hangout spot. Too bad it's raining, but it is still nice. Is there anything else out here? Wait, is that it for the whole building? Oh my goodness, Bakkanen, please let me know if I'm missing anything. But what do you guys think? Would you buy this house?
No, would you not buy it?
Would you change anything about it? Of course, let us know in the comments below. And if you did find your dream home today, let us know that in the comments as well. All right, so I'm gonna wave her back in. I wanna make sure that I am not missing anything. Part of me feels like I am. I mean, I always feel like I'm missing something. So it really doesn't matter. Wait, wasn't there a security door for the garage? Is there a business? Hold on, where was that garage? It was over here. Was there a business over here? I'm gonna check the chat like really quickly. Hold on. Yep, there is a business. I knew it. Oh, there you are, backing in. Yes, you're like the business. Okay, you guys. So with the, what was it? 1.1 million? You're getting a business. Oh, look, you even decorated it. Oh, I love that. It is so nice to see when builders decorate their business items. So you have 4 jewelry stands for 1.1 million with the house. That's not bad. And you decorated this pretty well. This is very, very nice. Oh, sorry, Sebastian.